Hey, my peeps. It is the Gooseman coming back at you with a second try at Minehead. It's been about 2 months since I played Sealion. I've been concentrating on Soviet Core and Ultimate Difficulty. But I've got quite a number of videos for those and am ready to start tapping this playthrough again. And I thought, I wasn't sure after playing Minehead the first time if I wanted to try it again, but I want to do a complete playthrough of Sealion, the campaign, on Double Rommel. So I'm trying it again. This obviously isn't blind anymore, and I have going full bore to try and win this one. So, and what that means is I bought everything up to 40, but I'm going to need that 12 for a truck for Naval Warfare, because I didn't have enough for a truck, but I wanted to have the artillery to help suppress the enemy's units. I'm bringing the 88s to help out with the planes, and I've upgraded my 3-star BF-109E to 109F. This is a 3H. I have a 3H, a 3G, and a 3F. And I bought a Brooklyn Pioneer and a new artillery, again, to help suppression. And I really want to go, this is the plan, go full bore right here in Chard to eliminate this as fast and as hard as I can, so I don't have to worry about the counterattack that comes from over here and Tauntaun. I want to attack Tauntaun directly and handle the counterattack and not have to worry about these on my back end. So I'm sending a very strong force up north, a somewhat strong force south. I need to be able to handle the Italian counterattack. But once I take this, then concentrate on taking that. I think taking this will not be that hard, because I don't remember it being that hard the last time I played. I've only played through the first day to make sure I got a kind of the layout for the first day perfect. And then but the key is to bust through this fast and hard so I can reach Minehead in time. I have 24 turns. I shouldn't have a problem a second time. I have to worry about the submarines. So hopefully 2 destroyers and the amount of TAC bombers can do the trick. Let's go. Sunny, that's good. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Yes, I did plan that. Excellent. Come on, you suck. Yes. I don't know if there's another, where there is another sub. Yeah, I'm not gonna sweat it. Again, I didn't plan it out that far. Oh, that's a good shot. Boomstick. Here's the important part up here. Come on. You suck. Wow. Okay. Come on. Come on. Thank you for missing. Well, that's good. Come on. Come on. You suck. This is not going to be good. This is not going to be good. You need a truck. Well, this first day didn't go the best, and I can't expect it to go perfect. Gotcha. Oh, shoot. How did you see me? Oh, I forgot to guard that. Did I say planned out? We had word about a crushing victory of the British over the Italians near Plymouth. Plenty of Italian equipment fell into British hands. The most mobile elements are being sent towards your position. Yes. When I play tested this, it went so different. Good. Good, good, good. Come on. Don't you fire back. Okay, you're just getting bombed. Bombed. So far, so good. You. But this, unlike this. Okay. Beautiful. Not beautiful. There we go. Falco comes through. That's how they saw me. Okay, Really? Come on, just shred him. Okay. Thank you for missing. Yeah, yeah. I think I better do you. Good, good. Good. And then I can leave this one. Yeah. built. Ooh, shoot. Yeah, I'll need to take that out on the flippity flop. Nothing. Something. Oh, you suck. Not cool. I'll just go this way. Why can't I undo that? I don't have any more fighters, so let's just take this over here. Maybe I can entice him to come across the river and attack me. Just do it like that. I'm not gonna, that's too enticing a target. Perfect. All right. Oh, no. I wanted to... Idiot! Shoot! I didn't want to do that. I wanted to... Stupid. Great, now I got two of them. Oh yes! Oh yes! Oh, that's beautiful! Gorgeous. Now... Great. Yeah. Oh, shoot. You take this out. Good, good, good. Let me bomb it. Let me bomb it. Yes. Boomstick. Yeah. I'm thinking I can entice him over. That's my hope. And if not, then entice a bomber over. That's my hope. And I don't know what I'm gonna do with you. Nothing for now. That's good. Maybe I can entice him to attack over here, one of these. And if I am able to get him to come across, then I'll be able to, yeah, do that. That's... yeah. Okay, so I have not much longer before I have to go. see what they do. Yes. Perfect. Rain. Okay, this is the last day. Oh, this is going so much better. Oh, rain, yeah. Come on. Whatever. Now I need to make sure. Okay. You're gonna help down here. You're gonna help over here. You're gonna help over here. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, that'll work. Let's see what we... Now that thing, that stupid sub went over here. Played hide and... Oh! Just about.
You are?
Last day.
Hey, Mama.
Okay, what?
Can't see. Stop.
Hey, I know how to fix it.
Yeah, I'm just gonna do that.
And some in the
be here so I can bomb that. I'm gonna get ammo here. I'm gonna wait to do the mines there. And I'll do that. Wait, no. You need ammo. Of course. See the enemy's turn, and we'll call it a broadcast. Interesting. Oh, that's great. Oh, yes. They're attacking it with everything they got. Should be giving that a lot of experience. Yes. Yes. Okay. If you like, comment, please subscribe. I'm one off. And as always, stay Lutheran, my friends.